section on unicycle riding. I would recommend for safety that you wear wrist protectors and a helmet in the beginning. A little bit about the unicycle. It's really very simple. Got a seat, a shaft that supports the seat over the wheel, and the pedals. The most important two things about a unicycle, as far as I'm concerned, are the comfort of the seat and the length of the seat from the pedals. It's very important that the pedals not be too close to the seat so that when you're pedaling, your feet are going like this. You need to have it more, a little more stretched out so that you're comfortable. I have mine all fastened in the setup so that it's totally comfortable for my height, and I recommend that you do that too. Okay, well, let's learn to ride. Okay, now we're going to begin to learn to ride. There are two very, very difficult things riding a unicycle. The first part is to get up on it, or to mount it, to start to ride it. The second thing is to actually ride it. When I learned to ride a unicycle 24 years ago, I had an ideal situation. I had a dairy barn with a long concrete runway and two block walls on each side. I got some heavy leather gloves. I got up on my unicycle, and then I learned to ride it back and forth along this wall. And whenever I would begin to lose my balance, I could catch myself. But we have an excellent situation here. Since we don't have a dairy barn and we can't duplicate that situation, this is duplicatable almost anywhere. A big, vast, expansive wall and lots of room to ride. Begin with the inside pedal down. I've got my right foot down, and I lean over on the wall, and you can rock back and forth. Make sure your feet are tight on the pedals, and you can ride along, and you can lean on the wall. And in the beginning, you can just feel your way along, keep pushing yourself forward, keep on the wall, and then all of a sudden, your balance will get better, and pretty soon you'll be just using one hand, and you'll be able to feel your balance, and then with your arms out to the side, you can ride the unicycle. Right. Notice my arms are out. Okay, now you can ride the unicycle. Let's learn how to mount it or get started. I want to encourage you to grab your unicycle and catch it and not let it go crashing to the ground, because you'll injure your seat. You'll damage your seat if you do. Start with the unicycle tight under your crotch, and then the back wheel will be, the back pedal will use to drive it up under you. And then very quickly, start with your arms out to your side, keeping my feet constantly tight to the pedals.